with so much time being spent.
Huge left from Blachowicz. He's out. Rob Holmes out. Ron Blachowicz.
Polish power.
Massive support here for Latifi. Right hand is right down for Latifi.
Latifi looks really hurt.
Blachowicz.
This could be it. This could be the end of the fight.
He's talking up that left hand. Yeah. He gets the victory on his debut.
Oh, Latifi looks hurt by that body kick.
What a way to announce your arrival to the Ultimate Fighting Championship.
I just want to show people and fans over the world the legendary Polish power, and he did it.
Yeah, that's a sore-looking torso now. Devon Clark, who shoots forward across the octagon.
Oh, look at this! Jan's locked up a rear naked choke!
Tight.
Oh, and he gets
a standing guillotine in front of his Polish faithful!
The Polish power took this thing away from his opponent, and the rear naked choke gets the finish! Beautiful work, John Gooden!
You know, today party, rest in the Sunday, and Monday I'm in the gym.
Now Jan Błachowicz, now he's looking to take Kralov's back here.
Wow.
Both hooks in, very nice.
He's got the arm triangle.
He's got to pick whether he's going to circle round to the back or
that looks like a tapping hand.
Oh,
yes! Yeah. Submission victory for Jan Błachowicz here in Moscow.
Polish power on display with a squeeze like that. What a compressive force from Jan Błachowicz. Very, very nice. Calls for a title shot immediately.
Yeah!
Certainly feels like he's gaining some momentum in this division.
Digging his underhook. Good job here. He's got double underhooks now.
With so much time being spent.
Oh! Huge left from Błachowicz. Ron Błachowicz stops Luke Rockhold in his tracks.
Wow.
What a win, biggest by a mile in the career of Jan Błachowicz.
I know the trash talk not working on me. I'm too old for this. I'm from Poland. I showed the legendary Polish power, and I'm proud of that.
Since that first matchup, Jan Błachowicz stuffing takedowns at a more than 70% clip.
They was wrong about me, you know. I proved they are one of the best in the world. I take the rematch. Thank you, Corey, for the rematch. And I prove that I'm the next contender for the title shot.